Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me such a great pleasure to be here today, have this great honor in playing along with my colleagues for you. Let's all pray and hope that I can give a good performance to you and that it doesn't rain. Start with one of our most beautiful morning raga known as Thodi, Rag Thodi. This raga uses the flattened second, the flattened third, and the flattened sixth, and also uses the sharpened or the augmented fourth. Its principal mood is that of little sad and also devotional. First, I will play for you a short alap or a short solo on the sitar, followed by a gat in rupak tal of 7 beats divided 3-2-2. Rag Thodi. Thank you.
Thank you.
The second part of our recital this afternoon begins with a tabla solo by one of our greatest masters of the tabla, Ustad Alarakha. Alarakha will play for you a rhythmic cycle known as Ek Taal. Ek Taal has got 12 beats or 12 units divided 4-4-2-2. But he wants to play a fast tempo Ek Taal. Therefore, instead of counting 12, we shall count 6. Divisions would become 2-2-1-1.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1.
I will be playing for you an afternoon raga almost belonging to this time, which is known as Shuddha Sarang. Rag Shuddha Sarang. There are many different varieties of rag sarangs, which all belong to this particular time, like Shuddha Sarang, Gaur Sarang, Vrindavani Sarang, and number of other sarangs. This one is known as Shuddha Sarang or the pure sarang. This raga does not use the third note and uses both the fourths. First you will hear a slow, then a medium and a fast gat in teen tal of 16 beats divided 4-4-4-4. Rag Shuddha Sarang.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
You are going to hear one of most beautiful raga of the late afternoon, known as Bhim Palasi. Rag Bhim Palasi.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Now you will hear the concluding item. It's a light classical melody, and first piece will be played in Dadra, which is a cycle of 6 beats divided 3-3, and in the end you will hear a fast Teenta, Pancham Segara in Dadra and Teenta. Thank you.